If I believed in anyone, it would be the son of Mr. and Mrs. Wild. His name is Steve. He lives by practicing his philosophies. He bought a car, $200, and it's lasted him for years. Join.